Hi there, we're back and we're playing Crusader Kings 2 and I am Alex Berg and you're probably not. Let's get to it. We're currently involved in a siege here, or a holy war here, and we have some rebels here which I've contracted a French army to destroy. And then of course we have some rebels over here, whom I shall try to destroy fairly quickly with this army here. Let's see if I can raise some more armies to deal with that. You go down there. Okay, let's do that. Speed it up a bit. Signal of April, 30th of April. Okay, cool. Just don't want to arrive too quickly. Right. Anybody else want to help out here? No. We're going to be attacking from massive disadvantage here, but that's fine. Has my army arrived here yet? Yes, it has. Go over there, and you guys stand down. Fine. Anything else I should be thinking about? You should be getting over there. Because, you know, being dealt with and all. Merge it, move it, drink it. Yeah, I'm still drinking. One could probably be forgiven for thinking I have an alcohol problem if you just listen to all my videos and assume I'm recording them on different days, which I'm not, of course. Right, you off for peace. I said you off for peace. Yes. That's the weird thing when you do videos for YouTube, isn't it? You record lots of videos and then you distribute them out over a certain number of days. For me, I try to have two videos up each day. Each of them about 20 minutes, 25 to 35 minutes long. I can't really do anything more than that. But I'm trying to figure out what to do next. I've been doing Paradox games for my entire YouTube career, so I was thinking maybe I should do something different one day. Also trying to get my wife more involved with these things. She really does want to, but it's hard to find the time. Assaulted, thank you. Okay, so we are at 80 something percent assaulted. Let's see how that works out. Ah, that's 100. Fine. Offer peace. Offer peace. There we go. You guys stand down. Yup. Get out. Get out. Do I have any relatives whom I want to get rid of? Yeah. Grant you here. Take your husband with you and get out. Anybody else? For me. He's out of here. I think everybody else is fine. So let's just get rid of these. There we are. Anybody else? Nope, we're just at those four. Okay, can I usurp a title for it? Yes, I can. Thank you. Now, give it away. find characters in the world who are males, not in prison. I don't care if they're married or not, but they can't be rulers. They're of my religion, of my culture, who are adults and who are not of great houses. You can have that one. You can have that one. It's like a Jarldom full of normal people. There we go. Now one of you guys is a genius, and you are the one who is going to get the Earl title, or Jarl title rather. There we go. That's that sorted. Now let's get moving. Ooh. I just realized, I'm going to have to get my units out of harm's way first. Stand down and stand down. Ooh, I can hold the bloat as soon as it's November. Okay. I really want to invade this though. Is it just you? Can I do that in less than a year? Ah, I've raised levies somewhere else. God damn it. Stand down. Yeah, it's you guys. I thought I raised you to use you, but eh. What the hell? That's retinue. Okay. Can I raise any more retinue, by the way? Yeah, I can. Cool. Merge it. Fine. Now, what was I talking about? Yeah, I was thinking about going to war with you. Oh, we have a truce. That's too bad, isn't it? What are you a part of? De jure wise. Kingdom of Arabia. So there is a Kingdom of Arabia, is it? Abyssinia. Who are you now? Mephisite. Cool. You are so awesome, I will send you a gift. You're so awesome, I'll send you a gift again. I'd offer to vassalize you, but there's not much point. Let's have a look at those de jure empires again. Huh. A lot of stuff is about to be assimilated. 30 years, 20 years, 20 years, 30 years, 10 years. Okay, cool. Lots of years. Lots of years. I thought I'd be further along with Russia, but apparently not. Oh my god. So where are we? We're over here. Okay, fine. We're in bloat time. God damn it. I want to do a bloat. I don't want to fight. Okay, he's running over there. Hunt him down. Come on. Let's do this quickly. Thank you. Stand down. And... yes. Thank you. And do a bloat. Yes. I can hardly wait. Good. Human sacrifice. Ooh-hoy. Soon you will meet your prophet. Soon you will meet your prophet. Soon you will meet your prophet. And soon you will meet your prophet. There's a lot of that going on around, isn't there? I can create 8 titles. I can press blah blah blah. Crimes? I don't care about crimes. Can't believe you're still around. Could have been me. Vomitorium. Stop throwing up all over the place. Until next time. Yeah, that's fine. See, factions. Ooh, there's an independence faction. Okay, what are you so upset about? You want the Jarldom of something or other. Transfer vassalage. Yeah, I can't do that. Do I still have the Jarldom of... where are the Jomsvikings at? I know there's probably an easier way to find them. Yeah, okay, the Jomsvikings, I've... what? Okay, so you are directly under me, but you are involved in some sort of war. Okay. But you're still available for hire. No. Prince of Mesopotamia. Okay. Oh, good grief. Hey, we won. Good for us. Excuse me. Let's get some good leaders in there. That was... hey, misclick. Okay, he looks surprisingly spry for somebody who just got his ass handed to him. Hey, I can pick an ambition. Increase intrigue, stewardship, or marshal. I'm gonna increase stewardship for no other reason than I like money. Okay, now we're going to this place. Let's follow you on in and destroy you. There we go. And offer peace, offer peace. Yes. Ugh. So sick and tired of that shit. Horrible. Just horrible. Hey! Nestorian faith triumphant. The adherents of the Orthodox faith have steadily dwindled to the point where the Nestorian... okay, so they're only heresy remains now, right? That's basically it. See, there are hardly any Orthodox left, so by definition, there are more that kind of Orthodox than the original kind of Orthodox. It's pretty pointless. Okay, majority blah blah blah. I'm thinking I can probably turn the autosave thing back off. Okay, you want this guy to marry this girl? Fine by me. And I'm gonna scale. No, back. I'm gonna scale back this frequency of the autosaves. We'll do every 6 years for now. Oopsie daisy. Don't embrace the love I feel for her. How do I feel about her? Actually, yeah, let's do that. That is fine. Who is my seer right now? Okay, I don't really care. You know what? You love me and everything, and if you want him to be my seer, then fine. I'll just reinstate this idiot. Okay, let's have a look. Who needs to like me more? Actually, I think things are fine. Are there any factions around? There's an independence faction. Let's see, why do you... You're an idiot, okay. You're also just meh. While you... Hey, you actually have a grievance. And that is the Jarldom of Gascony. There we go. This one. You're at war. Okay. She can rot. Oh, King Odo is about to win that war. '99? Come on, just give it up. Okay. There we go. King Odo, okay. Who are you the sure part of? This guy's holding. So, transfer vassalage. There you go. Ha! And we are bestest friends forever. New load of books has arrived, and I can barely fit the new books in the overcrowded library. Maybe it's time to build a new one. Maybe I could relocate some books to your... to our bedchambers. The Empress would like that. I'll sell those books I've ordered. I can get Scholar. Plus 2 learning. Now I'll do what she would like. Grateful. Plus 25, okay.
I just love books. The thunder help me. I do have a problem. Okay, so 1 year of minus, okay. Yeah, let's just listen to her. I can go 1 year with minus. I'm a book addict. That is pretty funny. Let's see. Anything I can do? No. Keep an eye on this. Nothing interesting going on. Okay, listen, you. Send you a gift. There you go. And send you a gift. Come on. Get some mercenaries, deal with this shit. Need a new counselor. You want to be a chancellor? You have 20, 24. That'll be a 25 chancellor. That's a mighty impressive chancellor. Let's send him down here to make him like me. Keeping an eye on things going on over here and letting the clock run. Impress him with vague promises. He has a point, let's see. Bergen is requested a low rank vassal. Burgundy? Ulrich? What the fuck? Listen, shouldn't you have Ulrich? Yep, he should. What happened to that girl? I wonder. There she is. 24 and unmarried. Oh. Let's arrange a marriage for her. No. And then she won't come to my court. Maybe I can arrange a betrothal for her. No, I'm not going to use my only son for that. Can I take her as a concubine, though? No. She's a claimant. Okay. Whole thing is kind of sad. Here, have a gift. I really liked your mother. She died of pneumonia. Just like her mother. Oh, that's so sad. Oh well. Ooh, I can arrest someone. For being a douchebag. Okay, so where are we now? Is there anything going on over here? Not really. Okay, let's see. What are you? You're a Mephisite, and you are a Mephisite. So there's some sort of Mephisite war going on. Okay, so there is a claim war. Have some more money. I really like the Mephisites. Want to keep them around. For no apparent reason. Uh,
Fuck the church. Hmm. My heir is of legal age, and he became a Grey Eminence. Good for him. Let's find him a wife. Somebody with high diplo, preferably. Let's see. Ooh, perfect. Hmm. 700 gold? Ooh, I'll take the 700 gold, thank you. And I'll pay some of it to the Umsvikings. I can get diligent from that, from doing a hunt. Should I do a hunt? Let's do a hunt. That's in the autumn, right? Have to be September. Let them rot. Okay, thank you, thank you, thank you. Admit failure, find sport, end the suffering myself. Gain prestige, gain piety, or get wounded and bloodlust. Okay, I'll take the prestige. I'll take the piety, thank you. Gain wrathful. 5% chance of maimed. Yeah, I'll take my chances. I'm proud of my hunting ability, so let's go do it all again. Yeah, there's a lot of thank yous going on. What are the odds? Gain 5 prestige, spirit and magic, get plus 1 diplomacy, or get plus 1 martial. What are the odds? Okay, and go on a grand hunt. Save the peasants. Plus one stewardship. Hurrah. But seriously, give me diligence. Damn you. Okay, I have a genius granddaughter. Really wish I could do something with her, but probably not. Anyway, another episode where we don't really do anything. So, thank you guys for watching. And, yeah, as always, I'll see you guys around, and I'll hope you'll be back for the next episode. And, cheers!